fuck this model. And she just bleached her asshole. And I can bleach on my t-shirt. I'ma feel like an asshole. I was high when I met her.
I will shield your name. I will feel your pain.
I can send you this.
Yes.
It's okay.
As good as I could, and then retyping the words. One second.
Leave my anatomy class now. This is the last week. So we got today, tomorrow, we are Wednesday, and then we got the lab exam and the lecture exam Thursday with one more attempt for the lecture exam this weekend. I'm gonna try to finish one more video, because I probably won't be able to work on any more videos till this weekend, actually, so I could just focus on my class.
I drink a boost for breakfast.
Brains and fucking jerseys that I try to hear. Oh, if I put anything to you, you would never hurt me.
It usually doesn't rain in Southern California, much like.
We are out of work now. We're gonna head over to the gym now. So the next footage I will see is us at the gym. It's chest day. Plus we're gonna do cardio afterwards. Low steady state. And probably do one movement of abs as well. We'll see. But yeah, let's go.
Pink it rain, extra large. Falls all in the garage. Remember my first Menard? Yeah. Remember me? Until I found out that recipe. Started getting about 10 a week. Yeah, nigga, I'd rather you than me. Backseat smoking good weed.
Alright, so we out of class now. Just two more days. Just tomorrow and Thursday, and that'll be it. We out of work now. Many of y'all don't know where I work, so y'all don't gotta worry about that, y'all know. Just saying. But so we're gonna go to the gym now. We're gonna hit shoulders and triceps. Still gonna do cardio.
Stop all that coon shit. These niggas ain't doing shit. Them niggas ain't doing shit. Come on, homie, what happened? Baby, we living in the moment. I've been a menace. I've been lonely. But I ain't finished. I'm the bullet. And you know it. And you know it. So follow me up, cause this shit about to go. Gone.
We made it here to the gym now. Oh, hold up. There we go. Alright. Let's just jump into this workout now. So, I hope y'all enjoy it. And get some good tips. And I'll see y'all afterwards.
Yeah.
Alright, so we just finished up at the gym. Pretty damn tired. But it's actually pretty hard trying to carry this camera as well. Because I hit shoulders, and like coming into this workout, my front delt was not in pain, but felt like it was already sore. So hitting it again today makes it just really fatigue right now, especially when holding this camera. But yeah, we got here like 7:20-ish. It's already let's see, focus on it. 9:47. So a good 2 hours and about 2 hours and a half. So right now we're gonna head home, we're gonna eat. Honestly don't know. I'm probably gonna study for my anatomy test. That's gonna be Thursday because it's the last day. This is the last week. As I told y'all this morning, this is the last week for my anatomy AMP 1 course, and we got a lab exam and a lecture exam Thursday, so I gotta get prepared for that.
Guns in your head, what you keeping the safe? Jeez, bitch, I'm deep in the space. Floating away like a leaf in the lake. I'm gone, like, delete in the race. Talk that shit, I walk that shit. Pills, weed, all that shit. If the bitch is bad, I'ma call that bitch. Get pussy, ass, all that shit. What they talking about? I go hard, they talking.
What's up, guys? So, we're out of work, but we're stuck in traffic. So, today, we're gonna be doing hilts. And we're hitting abs. And I'll probably throw in 2 bicep movements. And that'll be for today's workout. You know, I actually recorded some footage earlier, but it stopped recording because I ran out of memory. So I had to do this. I had to do some things. I had to format my car. So then now we starting over from here. I think I just spit it on y'all. Hopefully y'all can see that. But yeah, I feel like it's gonna take me like about 2 days to get to the gym. So I'll see y'all in 2 days once we get to the gym.
Right, that's a lot better. There we go. Right, that's a lot better. There we go. Right. 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 That's a lot better. There we go. So, I'm gonna tell y'all my workout for today. So we started off doing hill. We came over here, we started doing some hanging leg raises. About 8 reps, getting that good contraction. When you're going down, extend all the way to get that good flexion. Supersetting that with some knee raises. And then we're throwing another superset, doing some planks, minute planks. After this, the second movement will be a rope crunch pull down. The third one will be, what was it? Grabbing the 25-pound plate, going side to side. And fourth, the final one, will be doing windshield wipers. And then after that, we'll probably look in between doing the ab movements. We'll probably do the bicep movements. We'll do two. We'll get some light weight. Be in a supinated position. Have my pinky curled inwards to get a better contraction. Do 10 reps. Slow contract. Then for the second movement, probably do some hammer curls. Most like your hammer curls. And that'll be it. So try my workout. Hopefully you like it. If not, adjust it to your own personal preference. It's all up to you. So we had a quick trip now. Can't get some gas, and also can't get a monster because, you know, I'm gonna have to pull another all-nighter since I gotta study for my lecture exam. Today's was lab final for lab. Today's I'm the lecture one. Thank you. Where is it at though? We're just gonna walk around, see where we find it. That's beer. That's juice. We don't want juice. We don't want those carbs. Well, not those good carbs. Let's see. It's probably over here. Monsters. There we go. Oh, they don't. Yeah, they do. They got the big one. I want the big one because.
They got the top on it, so if I don't finish it now, I'll just finish it later.
Should I take one or two? No, I'll just take one. I don't know. I think this will be it. Yeah. Well, let me go pay for this because my battery's about to die anyway, so I'll see y'all later.